Assalamualaikum. Today we will look at short forms or singkatan in Bahasa. Here are the short forms that we will learn today. I am, I'm, he is, he's, she is, she's, we are, we're, you are, you're, they are, they're. For example, I'm from the US. He's from Mexico. He's Mexican. We are from Malaysia. We're Malaysian. They're from the UK. I'm from China. I'm Chinese. Look at this sentence. Are you Korean? Yes, she is. The next one. Is Sue Chinese? No, she isn't. She's Korean. Okay, if we agree with something, we use yes. And then the partner for yes is. Yes, she is. But if we disagree, we will use no, she isn't. We cannot use here no, she is. No, it's incorrect. We must use no, she isn't. Next, is Harry from the US? No, he isn't. He's from? Are Lisa and Cody from Korea? No, they aren't. They're from. Okay, if it's only one person, we will use no, he isn't. But if there are more than one person, we will use no, they aren't. That's all for today. If you have any question, you may PM me on my WhatsApp number. Thank you.